Citizen is Ms. Jeanette Cootey. Please come forward and state your name and address for the record, please.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. My name is Jeanette Cootey. I live 2202 Deborah Drive, Valdosta, Georgia. Been here 60 years. Am a volunteer and have been a volunteer for KLVB since its inception. In fact, I spent 3 days in Albany, Georgia at Darton College trying to learn the organization and to bring it to Valdosta, Georgia. I feel that as a volunteer, I have been one of the most active members that has participated in this program, and I'm here to support this program and to support Aaron. I have never missed a project that has been held within 19 years or since the inception of KLVB, whatever that date might be. But it's my joy to speak in behalf of KLVB and to know the good that it has done. I am here to tell you facts. I have been a board member for, I was a board member for the first 10 years and couldn't be replaced for a long time. I wouldn't have stayed 10 years. But we finally, the county finally named somebody to take my place. And it was a joy to, I never missed a meeting. When you count up the hours that I've spent with this, I have to support the organization now. Because at Darton College, we were told to support the organization we were trying to bring into Valdosta. It is an affiliate of Keep America Beautiful, and we are proud that we've had the joy of having it for this long. I'm here to say that we need KLVB. I do not know. I have found some of the answers. I don't have to ask questions because I found some of the answers since I got here. So I'll spare you that. I am among friends. I happen to know the chairman. I happen to know the county manager. The county manager and I, we are among friends. Friends work together. People care for one another. We need this organization. I do not know what the plans are, and that's one of the reasons I'm here. Maybe I can find out something. I also found out tonight about, I asked the question, was a job description in Aaron Strickland's folder? Has he performed his duties? If he did not perform his duties, was he called on the carpet? Now, I was a human resource manager for 20 years with Levi Strauss & Company. I know the ins and outs of the roads of personnel, so we want to be sure what we are doing is the right thing. We don't want this to be just a personal thing, and I'm not speaking for just a personal thing. I'm speaking because I happen to love KLVP and the things that it does. We cannot allow, having moved here in 63, I have seen the population double. Can you imagine what it was when I came here in 63? I do. We adopted a street. I led my woman's club that I was president of to adopt a street that was so bad. It happened to be near my house, in front of my house. We don't even have to clean it now because we did a good job. We notified the neighbors. We did what we needed to do in order to get this corrected. We, as a club, we had adopted Drexel Park. We're fixing to do the same thing again, if we can do it. Whether it be through KLVB or whatever. But Valdosta needs cleaning up. I was in China 10 years ago. The cleanest place I've ever been in my life is Beijing, China, with billions of people there. And we can do the same thing. Whatever program we have, I support KLVB. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, Ms. Cootey.